You know, not a lot of people have been to a distillery, and I think creating that unique experience here and knowing what they're drinking, and hopefully people going into the grocery store when they're being conscious about what they're buying, knowing that it's handmade, made with love, and it's made right here in St. Louis, I think that's a little bit of a unique aspect as far as flavor profiles.
It's definitely a little more like a moonshine.
I've had a straight up clear moonshine, and I was like
pretty much a farm to bottle operation. Even though the farm isn't here in San Clemente, it's still part of the family. You know, it's as distinctive it could be as much as our environment that we're in. No one else is making booze here in San Clemente, and the elevation, atmosphere, it could be anything. Process, you know, it's all about bringing a drink local experience and knowing where people are getting their booze from.